Good morning, y'all. Welcome to another video on Ludico Arms channel. So this is the last of the band carts that I have to cut down. And since my daughter, clean this off real quick. Since my daughter is a senior, this is her last year, and this is the last one I got to cut down. So this is probably going to be the last thing I've got to build for the band, other than maybe repairs during the year. So I figured we'll do it. I'll just film this whole thing, do a time lapse, put some music to it, and maybe y'all will enjoy it. It's what I'm doing, so. Let's get set up and we'll get started. And that is that. Finally, the last one is done. Now, one day this week when I get home from work, I can load this thing up on my trailer, hook it on the back of the Cherokee, carry it up to the schoolhouse, and give it to the band, and I am done. Finally. If you've been watching this channel for any length of time, you know that this is the fourth one of these I've built. And I built a bass drum cart, mixing board cart, synthesizer cart, all kinds of stuff. All those were from scratch. So, I don't know that this video would help you out with anything, but hopefully it was entertaining for somebody. And appreciate y'all watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Y'all have a good one.